In this video, we show you how to replace a UV lamp of a Priva Violux M-Line or E-Line. Warning! Before you start maintenance, the system must be disabled. Get the instruction card from the delivered package. Turn off the main switch and cut off the water supply. Put on the supplied cotton gloves and loosen the two screws with the 2.5mm hex socket key. Pull carefully on the cable gland and slide the UV lamp out a little. Loosen the screw at the lamp connector a little and carefully pull the lamp from the connector. Water can still flow out of the lamp connector. Therefore, hang it over the tube so that no water can get into the electronics. Slide out the used UV lamp and lay it down, preferably on a surface where it cannot break. Remove the new UV lamp from its packaging. Make sure that the new UV lamp does not come into contact with your skin. Note that the lamp in tube 1 should always be the lamp with the most burning hours. Therefore, always place the new lamp in one of the other tubes and make sure that the lamp with the most burning hours is placed back into tube 1. Place the UV lamp back by letting the two wires run along the bottom of the lamp and make sure that the side without the pins is inserted first. Carefully attach the UV lamp to the connector and tighten the screw until it's hand tight. Close the UV chamber and tighten the screws at the blue cover. Reset the burning hours of the tube with the new UV lamp back to zero in the process computer and fill in the right burning hours for the UV lamp in tube 1. Reopen the water supply and turn the main switch back on.